Introducing the challenger from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 287 pounds, the superstar.
This is a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
I'll make a bold prediction here, guys, and say that we will be crowning a new champion at the end of this one.
Bite your tongue, Cole. There's no...
And introducing the challenger from Death Valley, weighing in at 328 pounds, The Undertaker!
This might be the most legendary entrance in all of sports entertainment.
Might be. There's no doubt about it, Michael. This is the most legendary entrance of all time.
Corey, what should we expect from him here tonight?
I expect him to come out of the gate hot, Cole. From what I've been told, he's been really concentrating on getting the advantage early. But of course, that's easier said than done.
And introducing the champion, weighing in at 385 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Braun Strowman.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Now, let's not underestimate just how much pressure is on the champ here tonight.
Yeah, that's right, Cole. There are some whispers out there that claim he's a weak champion, but a win here tonight would certainly silence those whispers.
And we're ready to go, folks.
Look at the intensity in the eyes of the champ right now, guys. Talk about being laser-focused.
And it's worth noting that we are just a few miles from the WWE Performance Center, which means there are plenty of WWE hopefuls in the back studying this one.
I think we got a moment here. And for The Undertaker, what can you tell us? What do you expect his approach to be here?
It's a terrifying feeling to know that your fate is to meet The Undertaker. Hell, the dead man is one of the reasons I'm sitting in this chair. He has a lot of time here to drag an opponent into the pits of despair. We'll see if the Phenom's able to carry another body with him through the gates of hell.
All I can say is he definitely looks the part, and sometimes that helps, believe it or not.
Challenger's starting to falter.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
I hate to say it, but if he doesn't change his game plan soon, these two guys are going to tear him limb from limb.
Oh, just a wicked fall-away slam. And the headbutt connects.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense. The Undertaker got him there.
He slams him down with authority. Using his knee now. Amazing move right there, guys. Back between the ropes. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little, too.
You have to worry about his orbital bone after that.
Undertaker looking mortal here. He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
But it's still a little too early to get overly concerned here. If you ask me, they both seem pretty even as far as health is concerned.
Inside the ring now. Braun Strowman fans with some reason to worry about here.
He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champions in recent memory.
The dangers of this triple threat match.
Braun Strowman going for the cover.
Kicks out on a pinfall attempt.
Just powered out.
The brunt of that attack landed mainly on the back of his head. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. I wouldn't be surprised if that left an imprint on the boot's sole. It starts to feel like a broken record with that move. He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys.
A bad place to be for the challenger. The challenger's hopes of becoming champion appear to be in serious jeopardy right now.
You'd have to think he came into this triple threat match with a plan. And I think it's safe to say that that plan has gone awry.
This is one of the more evenly matched contests we've seen in quite some time. From the looks of things, it could really go either way.
The Steiner recliner.
Back and forth we go. Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
And the neck took the brunt of that German suplex, putting it all on the line. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore. Better stay right where he is.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Connects with a counter.
Strowman is feeling it right here.
No, he reverses it.
Unleashing it for the second time now. The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Kicks out.
What a kick out.
Oh, wow. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole. These superstars look determined to destroy each other here tonight, which is what you would expect, I guess, when the goal is on the line.
The end may be near.
The challenger simply will not.
Can he score the pin? The pinfall and the victory. Pinfall win here tonight.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest being pinned is humiliating.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.